I wonder, is technology killing creativity? While technology gives our creative designers so many wonderful tools to work with, I wonder if the tool that they need most is not, in fact, time and space. Creative people work on intuition. They need time to ebb as well as to flow. And in an always-on world where we're constantly ringing and pinging, I wonder, are we giving our creative people the space and time, the downtime that they need to ebb and flow in a way that works for them?